This is the Memphis Band and Choir concert of 2017.
You see us being crazy?
That's fine.
Blankets that I present randomly to veterans. I have five ladies that make them. One of the ladies had a heart attack and still making them. One fell and broke her knee, still making them. One works full time. The other two, I don't know who they are. I have two churches and three veterans organizations that give me donations of yarn, and I'm shooting for 200. That was 199.
Wonderful.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you for your service, sir.
Thank you.
I'd like to welcome you to the 2017 Memphis Christmas Concert. Let me hear it for the fifth graders. So fifth grade, this is where it starts, right? And it's a tough gig, especially doing it over here. It's really tough for them because there's a lot going on and they've never done this before. But they're a great group, and we've worked our tails off this year. So we're gonna get started without further ado.
Well, thank you, buddy, thanks.
But before, you know, before, is Ed Burkett in the house? Ed Burkett, are you in the house? Is he in the house?
Yes.
Oh, he's in the house. Okay, all right. We'll do that in a minute. Just let me know when he comes back, okay? Abby's looking for him, all right. Are you guys ready? So the fifth graders and I decided that we would like to give you a little Christmas present for your ears. It's something that we do every day in class. It gives you a little taste of what it's like to be me every day. And yeah, here we go. Ready, guys? Alright, here we go. The first song we're going to do for you, we haven't really got to the, we just barely get to the Christmas tunes in the book. So the first song we're going to do for you tonight is called Rain, Rain. But since it's a Christmas concert, we changed the name to Snow, Snow.
Thank you.
The next song that we get to in the book, you would recognize as Hot Cross Buns. And the kids, well, I told them, I was like, look, you know, it's Christmas, we should probably change the name to like Hot Cross Christmas Cookies. But they said, no, we think we should call it Hot Santa Buns. I said, all right, whatever.
Are you all ready for this? Thank you.
them leave and they're gonna go back to the band room. You should go with them, okay? If you're going home, you can go home. If you're coming back in to watch the rest, come back in and watch the rest and sit wherever you'd like to sit with your kid. But they're gonna get dismissed. I'm gonna stand here. You're gonna follow your kids out the back door. Yes, Miss Tammy. Yes, we have carnations and ornaments in the back for sale. So if you haven't stopped there yet, make sure you do it at some point in time tonight, okay? Didn't the fifth grade band do awesome? Oh my God. Here we got Ed Burkett. Ed, where are you? Ed? Where are you, Ed? You gotta wave, I can't see. He's way in the back. Ed Burkett. Ed! Ed! So Ed is one of our Marines, and he gets to be home for the holidays. He's a plane trip with us, and it's a pleasure for you to have him back, so thanks, buddy. Drummer at the drum set, ready to go? We're gonna play Grinch for you while the fifth graders leave to keep you entertained. Ready? One, two, ready, aim. The Memphis Singers today, and we're doing a piece called Ring the Bells on Christmas Day.
The bells out. We're not having them all.
Make sure you
come here.
That's called being a
thank you.
singing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong ding dong, that is the song with gentle ring. Lord caroling, one seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, have they come, praising the sound, or in the dance, telling the tale.
It's going to be fun for you to have just heard the fifth grade band and now get to hear the growth that they get just in 1 year. And these guys are a small group. So they're like the epitome of the Memphis small but mighty, okay? And they've really been working their tails off. So here we go, Memphis sixth grade.
Thank you.
kind of weird out here. It's not like it is in the classroom, so I'm telling them, don't be afraid to move things around if you can't see them, okay? No, don't be afraid, you know what I mean? If you want to slide in a little bit, take the time while I'm talking to get yourself, okay, unless you feel all right, okay? It's just like, well. All right, the next song we're going to do for you, that was Up on a Housetop. The next song we're doing is called Jolly Old St. Nicholas. Sixth grade band has for you tonight. We hope you will sing along with us when it comes time. Remembering Decembers.
next song we're doing is a piece that a few of us got together and said, I think we could do this. And if you've ever heard it, it's by Pentatonix. It's called White Winter Hymnal. It's going to take us a second to set up. But drummers, make sure you get your stands down as far as you can, because watching this is part of the fun. Tonight we have the 7th and 8th grade concert band.
Thank you.
The next tune we're playing for you tonight is from a movie called The Polar Express, and it's called Believe.
Thank you.
capacity is going to be singing and accompanying herself. I started 3 years ago, I think, 3 or 4 years ago. And it was something, because I always felt bad that Memphis doesn't have any way to be able to provide vocal training past elementary school. They get nothing. So we started, it's fifth and sixth and seventh graders, and they've only met with me 5 times for an hour and a half. So it's not a lot, but it's just enough to kind of hopefully have them catch the bug, learn some technique, so I'm not getting kids, you know, that haven't learned anything about vocal technique, and so we have a good time doing it. This year I switched it up a little bit because I didn't want them to feel as much pressure, so we're gonna have them sing with the singers. The singers learn their music as well, so that we could all sing this together without too much pressure, just have some fun. So the first piece we're gonna do for you is called Festive Fa-La-La.
Oh,
a marshmallow world.
Thank you.
Miss Newman.
Thank you.
The first piece we played was a piece called Celebrate the Season, which was a fanfare on Joy to the World, and then that was obviously Slay, right? The next piece we're gonna do is called Angels in the Bleak Midwinter.
Thank you.
We're going to do one last song all together, and the choir is going to sing along with us. So choir, you can stand up, and hopefully my junior hires remember what to do. It's the song we always end with to make sure you get to hear every Christmas song that you want to hear before we go on Christmas break. So please sing along with holiday favorites. Yeah, I forgot. And if there's any vocalist alumni in the house, what? thank you very much for coming out tonight.